forecast for July 12th by FX Empire, the pound yen, as you can see, rose during the course of the session here on Monday, and it looks now as if we are getting ready to test the 135 handle. I think 135 continues quite a bit of resistance, and it's not until we get above here, but once we do, I think there's nothing but empty air between there and 150. That would be a very big move. An exhaustive candle somewhere between here and there is reason enough to short, and that's essentially what I'm waiting on an 8 daily close.